So, Sylvia got paid and fled to Madagascar to avoid tax fraud. And Yanni's ghost was cast out of the Super Soaker aisle forever.
Or was he?